What's up, guys, and welcome back to Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. And today is a pretty darn special day. If you guys don't know, watch the previous Garden Warfare 2 video because we unpacked 2 million coins worth of fertilizer fun packs, and you would not believe what we ended up getting. We got ourselves a legendary class, which we're going to be showing off today. It is going to be, if you've seen it already, you know, the Disco Chomper. I am so hyped for him. He looks so cool. He's just this gigantic disco ball. He's got this like cool disco vines going on. He is legendary. Eat zombies to fill your disco fever meter. Fill it all the way to gain a speed boost and inflict extra damage. That is just so cool. And I love how his tongue is even a little bit like disco-y. That is so awesome. So we won't be customizing him as always in the original showcase of these classes. We try not to customize him, but we can check out his abilities. I think he's gonna be more of a chomp cannon kind of class, just being able to get extra vanquishes that way might be helpful for that legendary meter. We'll have normal burrow and we'll have spiky spikeweed. That seems pretty good to me. Character upgrades are of course none because we have never played this character before. We're playing him for the first time here. Ooh, the music already playing. That is so cool. That is so cool. All right, then let's go ahead and start playing the Disco Chomper. All right, here we go. We're on Zimburbian, or maybe not. I love how it has like a little bit of music as he pops out there. That is so cool. So our goal to be getting as many Vanquish streaks as possible, because that'll help us with our disco fever and maybe even getting it all the way filled up and having a good time with that. If you've seen any of our party class showcases, it's exactly the same. We want to be able to vanquish people enough so that disco fever bar on the right can get all the way filled up and we can get ourselves some awesome stuff. Oh boy. Well, that was not a good start. We landed the chomp cannon. But not too much more besides that. Let me put some spike weeds down just in case we get some free roamers. But this is not a good area to be in. I gotta be careful, because there's a lot of range stuff that can just sort of go on around here. So I'm gonna try to sneak on over, grab a vanquish, and then just keep going. Just like this, thank you very much. Now can I run away? Oh, no, they got me. Maybe not. I might be able to get away. Go. Ooh, clean getaway, I like it. Ooh. Well, there's one vanquish. You can see it seems like the disco fever bar fills a lot up, like a lot more for one vanquish than the party class would. Oh boy, let's see. There's you right here. Can we get you an? Ooh, we can. That was beautiful. Almost at level 2 already. What a great start. No. All right. Bad news. I'm actually gonna use this to escape. I could use it to get a vanquish, but I'll die right after. So that's not good. Now let's run back this way and hide it out a little bit. But Okay. Unfortunately, I don't think we got any of the disco meter for that second vanquish since it was a shared vanquish, which is like the lamest thing, but that's just how it works. But yeah, I feel like that's why it's good to have the chomp cannon, just because it's a good way to sort of keep offensive in a situation like this. I see an imp over here, so we're gonna see if we can't get him, because that could be easy picking. Maybe I did this a little too early, but at the same time, I could snag somebody else if need be. Nope, he's down. Dang it. That was a bad choice. Oh no, oh no, get him, yes! Woo, there you go, there's level 2. So let's get over here. Like, the disco fever bar doesn't, okay, there it goes. Oh, it doesn't happen until I swallow him. Interesting. Oh, look at that, see ya, buddy. Oh gosh, no, dig. Oh no, my dig canceled, that stinks. Oh boy, I'm gonna die from fire, I think. I might just die from fire. Ah, oh, somebody else got me. That stinks, oh man. Oh, well. I don't expect we're gonna get the disco fever right away, and if we don't end up getting it, we can of course get a flag of power and get it pretty darn easily then, but it's always cool to be able to get it in a multiplayer game. But I don't think we're gonna have any problems getting to level 10 today. We're gonna have a good time. Either, you know, we play great, we don't play great, doesn't really matter. Boom, oh, how did that not land? That stinks. But still, it's so satisfying when you can get some good chomp cannon stuff going on, and it usually isn't incredibly hard. Okay, that was a mistake, get over here. I just love that noise that gets, you know, that is made when he hops out. Ooh. Ooh, right in the dome. We got him right off the head there. That's gonna be a headache. All right, I'm just gonna wait here. This guy's coming for me. Like, he's trying to look for the zebra. I'm not gonna give him the zebra. Oh, I'm getting over here. All right, very cool though. I'm loving this guy. It's so cool to be playing a legendary class besides the party class, you know? It's like, oh, Rose, come on. I'm trying to do something here. I'm shooting at people. All right. So yeah, you can see that I got a shared vanquish, but I didn't get any disco fever because you need to be the person who vanquishes it. Ooh, let's see. Ooh, there you go. Gotcha. OK, Come on, come on, come on, hide over here. But that's the thing about the Chomper. He might be the easiest one to get the fever with just because, you know, you can sort of guarantee the Vanquishes pretty easily. Ah, no, no, imp, no, get out of here. Okay, I didn't get that one. That's okay, though, that's okay. I gotta be careful here. It looks like we did take the point, though, which is pretty good. I'm not really too worried about that at the moment, but it's good to know we can do that. And let's keep moving, though. We got level 2, almost level 3. Making great progress with the levels. I'm happy with that! No, help, 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 help! Heal me, heal me! Yes! Take that! I'm gonna taunt on you. Oh, yeah, that's right. I need to taunt after Vanquishes, so that's a good idea. Totally wasn't just trying to be a jerk. Ooh. Okay, I don't have my Chomp Cannon right now, so I'm gonna dig and see if I can't get a little closer, maybe snag this imp who's running around like a little maniac. Nope, wasn't able to. There is an engineer over here. Where are you at, dude? Ooh, that was close. Oh, get him, get him. Oh, not fast enough. It would spawn something in. Because we, of course, bought up a ton of, what's it called? Plant reinforcements in the Spending Spree video yesterday. So, once again, check that video out if you haven't. It's a lot of fun. If you like Spending Spree videos, it's a really good one. I had a great time. Ooh. Let's get around here. And then, ooh, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. Yes, okay then. Ooh. No, 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 no. Oh boy, watch it. We have a x6 Vanquish streak. Didn't even notice. Didn't even notice. Just that good. That's not true. Yeah, I'm gonna hide over here. I mean, for as good as a Vanquish streak we're getting, it's not enough, of course, because we still don't have much of our fever going on. Come on, eat them up. Delicious. Part of a nutritious breakfast. No, 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 no. Get that guy out of here. Get him out of here. Security. Help me! Oh, this healing flower is gonna be so helpful. We are getting so many vanquishes right now. Ooh, what am I gonna do about all this? So if somebody could take care of that bot, that would be appreciated. I guess not, though. Ooh, wait, that cactus drone. Being my pal, being my friend. To the very end. Ooh, okay, got the 50 damage on him. Wasn't a ton. Can you say deja vu? Maybe. Oh, oh no, I might die here. I might die here. No, somebody save me! Somebody save me! I'm just a poor zebra! Come on, get him, get him! Get him! Ah, dang it. Not much I could have done with this, besides trying to fight out of the situation. But hey, I mean, you can't do it all. I mean, we have all day to go ahead and try to get the Disco Fever. So if we can just keep on trying to make sure our team wins, that'll help out the situation as well. And of course, maybe we'll try a bit of Team Vanquish. Maybe a different game mode would be helpful for us. Oh, I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. No, everybody else is getting you. That's always the hard part with Chomper, is that, you know, just everybody else can sort of beat him to the punch. Literally, a lot of the time. Oh, come on. That was lame. He's running, because he knows how fierce I am. Ugh! Dang it. That right there, missing my Chomp Cannon, that's fierceness. Ooh. Why don't we try going around the right, then? It's not usually the best opportunity for a Chomper going around this way, but it can be helpful if everybody is going around that way. So let's try it out. Going against the creepy, gigantic flies. There are a lot of zombies around here still, though. Like, I mean, of course, when you have a full team both sides, it can be pretty crazy. Ooh, come on, get it, get it, get it. Yes! Gotcha! Oh, no. Oh, he doesn't notice me. He doesn't. Ah, darn it. Does everybody, don't kill him. Let me get him. Let's hide around here. I gotta be sneaky. Like, that's the thing. Oh, where do you think you're going, dude? You get back here. I did 11 damage on you. That ain't enough. I need to do more. Where'd you go? Ooh, I don't know what you're trying to do, but you're mine. What was he trying to recycle? Did he, I mean, he was a sanitation expert. Maybe he was doing a little bit for the community. I mean, if anybody's prepared to put something in a trash can, it would be the sanitation expert. Maybe I shouldn't have interrupted him when he was doing his job. I mean, he's helping the environment. I mean, even though it is pretty destroyed since Zombus got his hands on it. Ooh, boy. You know what? I'm gonna peace out. I need to keep the Zisco fever because it's pretty darn far along. It's halfway there. So I'm gonna get these heals. I'm gonna get over here and take him out again. Oh, darn it. No, 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 no. Ooh, yeah, deal with that, dude. Oh, no, it broke it. That's rude. So rude. Okay, 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 I'm gonna try to back up here. Can you stop it with that? Oh, you guys stink. You guys stink, literally, because you're the sanitation expert, but also because you're a jerk. Oh, man. We keep on getting so close, yet so far. I feel like 15 vanquishes for a Chomper, though, that's pretty good. I mean, once again, we got an 8 vanquish duke earlier. That's as well, awesome. Oh, no, the potato mine did him in. You stinker. All right, let's do some stuff over here again. Because seemingly going the right way was just as effective as going the left way. Ooh, come on, I can get him. He doesn't even notice me. Oh boy, this was a mistake. Hey, but I got him, level 4, and now I'm dead. That was quick. Oh, it was a ZPG. Okay, man. Not too surprising, but still pretty darn quick. Let's get back up. We have 17 seconds. So I don't know if we're actually going to be able to do this. I mean, we'll try our best, but that's all we can ever expect. We're almost there. It's getting close. Here, get him like that. Okay, he's already down. Oh boy, I don't think it's gonna happen. They are everywhere. Yeah, this is not looking very lively. We got 0 seconds, it's on overtime. I'm trying to get over there as quick as I can. Will we be able to do it? Come on, get that scientist. Boom, we got 3 on the point, they got 1. Now it's 3-0. Oh, come on, come on. Ooh, got you like that. Come on, out chomp him, out chomp him, out chomp him, out chomp him. Ooh, delicious, 6 on the point, we got it. Call it a comeback. Amazing, that was really good. All right then, let's get back up. There are zombies all over the place. We need to be able to get to work here. Oh, pylon imp. No, pylon imp. Why are you too good at the game? Oh, we got an EMP helping us out there, though. That was good. All time by that Citron. That was insane, though. That soldier has a sticky science ball. That's a cool strategy. If you can team up with a friend, throw your sticky science balls on the soldier, and then have the soldier, like, rocket jump in on some plants. I'm sure that's a free 100 damage on anybody. No. Not happening. Not at all. Ooh. Oh, no, 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 no. Dang it. Okay, come on. Oh, being knocked all over the place. It's not pleasant. I'm getting over here, and I'm getting a heal plant. Thank you. Oh, it looks like I already have a heal plant. Thank you. All right, then, let's go this way. Me and my 2 heal plants. We're gonna go this way. We're gonna beat up some plants, or some zombies. We are plants. Let's not beat up ourselves. We don't need that in this world. Don't beat up yourself. That's today's zebra tip, because apparently I have those. Don't beat up yourself. Instead, encourage yourself to do great things. Like, you know, defeating the zombie team once and for all. And getting disco fever. That would be nice. Oh, you are going down. You just rocket jumped. I know you did, so you're going down to Zebra Town. Or Disco Town, something like that. Something that sounds cool. All right, so we got a bunch of people over there. It's just hard to get to them because it's just, this map has a lot of strong, like, straightaways. So it can be, dang it. Hard to really just take advantage of some of it. Here, but if I could just come around here and maybe get him. Nah. Wait, I almost got him. Come on, I can still get him, I can still get him. Yes, grabbed him by the cape, brought him all in. Come on, I'm gonna run like this. Okay, here comes a super brains right over here. Ooh, it almost got him, but wasn't quite enough. And then we put down some spike weeds. They can be pretty sneaky in an area like this because there's just so much stuff littering the ground. If I could just sort of get on in here like this, eat you, and then turn around and run away. Please, hopefully there's somebody here to heal me. Guys, help me out, help me out. Don't let them chase me. Ooh, no, cactus, come on. That could have been the last one I needed. Could have been, but it wasn't. Oh, no, no, you're on my team. No worries, no worries. Okay, this is bad news, this is bad news. Okay, you don't even see me, and then I have, no, dang it. Ugh. Darn you, engineer, and being good at the game and knowing how to play engineer. How dare you? I just need to see if I can't snipe off a chomp cannon takedown, because honestly, that's all I need. That's not gonna be it, though. If I can get that, I'll be good. Yeah, let's get over here, because I think we really just need one more. It just has to be it, though. Like, we gotta be able to survive afterwards. Come on, get you, get you, get you. No, okay, turn it back around. No, why are there so many of you? Oh, I'm done for. I am so done for. Where are you? Get you, get you! Oh, come on. How many times has this guy gotten me now? 3 times. 3 stinking times. We were right there, too. Oh, man. But I mean, if we can get close once, we can get close again. Bat rat. It's just so silly. All right, then. I never noticed that this one had fireworks. Cool. Where'd these zombies at? Okay, I'm sniping one of you here. Nope, the Citron blocked it. Why is with my own teammates blocking it so often today? This is not as much as usual. This is usually pretty often. Ooh, he just chose the wrong time to hop out of that. Take that. Getting some good revenge there, that feels good. Good old classic revenge. Oh no, this isn't good. I'm gonna run this way, I'm just gonna keep running. I'm gonna put this there, so hopefully he runs into that, because I think of a barrel, yeah, the barrel pirate, oh. Hey, oh no, that was a bad idea. That was a bad idea. I'm gonna get over here. Can we get him? No, he's taken down already. Ooh, no. No, 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 no. Here, get you. Nope, I wasn't able to get it. I got some splash damage there, that's good. Got that, gonna back it up. Put this down. Got the health regeneration delay up there. Hey, that might actually help in some of these situations, so. I don't mind it. Dig deep down. He knocked me right back up. They're on top of it. Like, the zombie team is playing really exceptionally well today. Like, they are really on top of beating me up. It's funny, though, because they don't even have as many promoted players as we do. Which, I mean, it goes to show that promotion is just how much time you put into the game and not exactly representative of your skill. But, of course, the more time you play on something, the more time you work on it, the better you'll get at something. So, it's a little bit of a back and forth, but you get what I mean. Looks like there's an imp over here, and maybe if I just shoot it over here. Sort of guesstimating where he'll be. We got 9 seconds, can we have a repeat of the previous point? I don't know, we got a lot more to go though. Okay, I'm gonna sneak on over and just do what I did last time. Get over here and then mess up my chomp. Come on, no, you get back here, dude. You get back here. Oh man, I should have stayed on the point, but we had like 2 Citrons on the point. Why did it not stay in overtime? All right. That game was good, but like so close to being great, you know? That's the frustrating thing. Oh, I wanna get on the stage. It's my time to shine, I gotta dance, gotta be very disco-y. Maybe now that we're starting from the beginning, things will be a little bit easier for us. Hello, somebody was taunting. Oh, are you taking out these things? Here, I'll help out. Jump cannon! Aww. Whoops. All right, then let's see if we, I don't even think we can get through right now. Not until that door dissipates. Here, let's hop on the tricycle, get on up here. Can we go through? I mean, maybe. I guess so. We might have to be careful though, because the cannons will be shooting at us still. So, oh geez, dig, dig, dig. Before he kicks me. Yes, no, come on. I was totally like 100% underground. So lame, so very lame. I'm done with that. That is just, really? I hope it's not one of those days, you know? Like one of those days where the game just gives you ridiculous bad luck for no reason. Come on, I really want to be able to get a disco fever on the multiplayer. We were so close, just one Vanquish away. I'll try to stay back, get some chomp cannons, but it's like, the chances of getting a full on Vanquish with a chomp cannon can be so low because it only does 100 damage, you know, that's a lot of damage. But at the same time, it's not enough to secure your own Vanquish. And the game doesn't like that. So it's gonna be all like, well, you know what? I'm not gonna put it to your disco fever then. Let's get this over there. That's not gonna do much because there's nobody over there. All right, maybe I can take the long way around and just sort of catch them like passerbys, like you. Like you, hey, can you slow down, sir? Slow down. Come on, calm it down. Who's shooting at me? You? I mean, how are you? Okay, hi, hello. I don't know if you're trying to get my attention, but why are the, I feel like, yeah, I guess it must be this guy who's shooting at me right now. I don't know, hard to tell. Like, it felt like the speed shooter was shooting at me. Like, I mean, I heard him shooting at me, but I knew I was taking damage, but I was hiding behind the wall, which was really weird. There you go. I got you. Hooray! You and your fancy dances. Okay, let's go ahead. Ooh. Oh, how did that miss? Luckily, he missed too. Here, come on. Eat him. And delicious. All right, come on. Go, 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 go. Protect me. No! Don't die. I asked you to protect me. Ooh, we're gonna get over here, though. I need another healing flower. I usually like saving these guys, but I mean, I guess it's the situation I'm saving them for. There's just so many bullets being shot everywhere. It's hard to keep track of everything. Where's this dude going? Oh, yeah. Okay, come on. No, 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 no. Yes. Okay, we're safe for now. Got a little bit more disco fever. I gotta apply that health regeneration delay upgrade though. Boom. Look at it go, look at it go, look at it go. I guess it dips downward after a while, like it loses its momentum, because it definitely like wasn't going straight. I have to keep that in mind. Yeah, I'm very low on health right now, so this might be a dumb idea. Looks like it, I'm running. Hey, no, I wanted to. All right, well, you gotta find a way to heal me then. Oh boy, what are you shooting at? Oh, I feel like there's something going on here and I just can't see it. Guess there was. Oh geez, there's so many, hi, but. Watch out, there's a scary situation going on here. You might wanna hide her behind the corner a little bit more. Ooh. So it was like 2 Super Brains and a Z-Mac going on. Okay, whoa. Nope, that's not gonna get him. Oh boy, dig, 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 dig. Okay, I'm gonna go around from this way. This is not working out for me. This map is really tough in specific for the Disco Chomper as well. Oh no. Come on, that's the scariest thing. Just coming around the corners like, hi, I'm a mech. I'm gonna beat you up. All right, quickly, let's go ahead, character upgrades, get that. And we're good to go. So let's go ahead and get back in there. We got 3 minutes to make some magic happen here. Get this point, continue on, get our disco fever, have a good time. Will it happen though? That is the big question. We're definitely not getting his levels as fast as time because we've only gotten 2 vanquishes. Oh, nope, I thought he was gonna move. He didn't do no moving. I don't know, maybe I should go for the 1-for-1 Vanquish style of Chomper for a little bit. That is so bogus. I hate it when there's the red thing under the, you know, the player, and I'm pressing the button as much as possible, but nothing happens. Like, if it shows you the red thing, you should be guaranteed it, you know? It's like, you shouldn't be able to have, like, this weird invincibility for me. Like, it just, I don't know. Chompers are always weird like that. Ooh, boop. I'll just get on over here. Get on over here. Let's see, put this down. It's just you can't really get to them too easily as a Chomper around here, except if you want to do a 1-for-1 Chomper, where you get 1 vanquish, you die, you come back, you get another vanquish, you die, you come back. Which, it's like, that's okay for when I'm not trying to get disco fever. How did that miss? It went right through him. All right, give me you. You're mine now. Oh boy, oh boy. Oh, that was a kernel coin. No worries yet, but soon there'll be worries. Oh, you? Any kind of imp I can take down, because imps were not making me a happy zebra before. Got you. But that doesn't go to your disco fever. That is really bizarre. So it looks like only swallowing will go to your disco fever. I wonder why. Like, I feel like that's just unnecessarily difficult. The class itself, a lot of fun. He looks awesome, he plays awesome, but the fact that, that's just weird, you know? I don't know if I like that too much. Like, I just feel like that's unneedingly difficult. Like, I can understand if maybe a normal Vanquish and a Chomp Cannon Vanquish wouldn't give you as much Disco Fever, but the fact that it gives you nothing, and I mean, it's like, I've had the same issue with some of the party classes as well, so it's just like, I feel like the whole legendary thing can be designed a little bit better, and I can definitely see that here as well. All right, ooh, boop. Aw. Oh well, maybe I'll actually, how about after this game, if I'm still not getting, oh, well, he didn't have much health to him. If I'm still not getting as much luck with it, maybe I'll switch from the Chomp Cannon to the Goop just to see if I can't get any better and, you know, if I can start swallowing people more often, because obviously Chomp Cannoning them isn't helping too much. Like, it helps fend off the guys that are bothering me and gives me a little bit of extra free experience, but besides that, it's just like, it's not helping me with the thing I'm trying to get. So why don't we go ahead and abilities, turn this back. Let's turn to the Super Sticky Goop, because that actually like freezes them in place entirely. It won't do any damage, which might be a good thing, because I'm pretty sure it doesn't do any damage. Because if the goop kills off our enemy, that's not gonna help us at all either. So why don't we go ahead and try this, see how it works out. Get you. Dang, can't believe I missed that. Yeah, get him. That was weird, but I got him. Didn't count for any disco fever again. Just gotta keep that in mind. Keep that in mind indeed. Yeah, go ahead, eat you up, oh, darn it. That stinks. Okay, I'm actually gonna run away from this situation. Oh, what? Okay, I'm gonna send in a formal complaint because some ridiculous things are happening right now. Maybe there's lag. Like, I don't know, like, it feels like there's just way too many situations where it's going right through people, you know? Like, I just got a 4 vanquish streak and I got absolutely no disco fever. You just, like, did you see the angry face that he had there? He is the most interesting looking Chomper so far, just like how his teeth are designed and everything. He's cool looking, he's just also very different, you know? Which I like that a lot. Hmm, let's go around here. Oh no, well, we're not gonna be able to put a stop to that. I can run over here. Just trying to open up the garage, but the garage is already open, silly. Who can we grab here? Well, I can't grab a mech, but I can grab an imp. Give me that, give me at least my level 6, that's pretty nice. Hey, hey, you stop that, you stop that. Ugh. Oh boy, yeah, I'm so done for it. I'm just gonna try to run away. It ain't gonna happen. Oh boy. I mean, it might just end up being that we might not be able to get the disco fever. And if that's the case, that's a shame. Maybe we could try some team vanquish things. We might work out a little bit better there, a little bit different. Because of course the game mode is different, the maps are different, everything is constructed a little more to actually help a Chomper, if you ask me. Ooh. Unfortunately, I don't think that Turf Takeover is typically the map for a Chomper, you know? Like, or the game mode that you wanna play Chomper with. I'm just gonna hide right here. I probably should've taunted for that guy, because I still need to do that. I still need to taunt 4 more people. I don't know where this imp is, so I'm gonna be, oh, he had the spawn in his mech. Stinking had to. Well, I'm getting over here. I'm so glad though that we were able to, oh, I'm so dead. Here, goop him. Yes, I finally gooped something. For once in my life, beautiful. But I'm so glad we were able to get our first legendary class finally after all this time. You know, it's like we spent so many coins in this game. Finally got ourselves a legendary. I don't know which one I want next, because I think this is the only legendary class I actually have one piece of. Maybe I have one piece of the Iron Citron, but I don't think so. I think this is the only one I had any pieces for. So now we need to, you know, we have an uphill battle again. We need two more pieces of a legendary class. I really want the computer scientist. I really want the Iron Citron. There's a lot of cool stuff we can still get. And of course, the toxic brains would be cool as well. All right, where are these zombies at? Because I'm getting sick of these darn zombies. And tell you what. All right, he's gonna try to hide. So honestly, I'm just gonna shimmy around this way and see if I can't get like a sneak up surprise on anybody. Come on now, come on now. Give me that sneak up surprise. Oh, okay, I got that. Come on, eat him. Why is it not letting me chomp the dude? Like, I don't understand how I could be any more behind the dude. Like, and he had 5% health, which is just like, whatever. But it's like, come on. All right, capture the zombie park. So did we take that already? Wow. Or no, this zombie park. Oh, did he just take forever to tell me? Yeah, I knew that, dude. We were already spawning here. I'm gonna dig. Maybe I can get him, or is he down already? I think he's down already. Come on, get you. Yes, thank you. The problem is that you can't taunt after chomps like that, so I'm not gonna be able to get this taunting one very easily. Well, it's something. If anything, we can get closer to our level 10, so that's fine. And let's get back up. And let's get the gun. So I've been wondering, why do I keep doing that? I've been wondering if they're going to be introducing any new classes in the new DLC update. Of course, the new DLC update primarily seems focused on a new game mode from what I've seen. I mean, that's my guess. Of course, if you didn't read the mailbox, there is a new hint towards the next big update, which is apparently the biggest update yet, which is awesome. But, basically, oh, are you gonna get me? You're not gonna stop me? Fine, if you don't stop me, I'll take advantage. But apparently it's just there is a Magistry of Mystery, I think it's called. And they have created a trial for the plants and zombies from King Gnomus's request, like he requested it. So it's like, and obviously it's alluding to something in the town hall. So it has me wondering, like, what exactly could go on in there? A whole new game mode. What could it be? You know, something, it's a trial for both plants and zombies. I'm really not sure, but obviously King Gnomus is trying to get back at us for going into the Gnomaverse and messing things up. So that's definitely something to keep an eye on. Eat you, finally that worked. And now it's delicious. Here, get you, or anything, really, or not. See ya, I'm dead. Nice knowing you. I mean, 30 vanquishes, once again, 30 vanquishes isn't too bad as a chomper in my opinion. We did way better last round. It just stinks that I feel like I'm being put in a situation where the game, this isn't being too nice to me. So instead of playing, I'm gonna protest by dancing with this awesome pea shooter. All right then, let's get something spawned here. Get another terracotta weed. We'll go around the right side here and see what we can get. It looks like there's an all-star here. Some stuff over here as well. Ooh, okay, that wasn't too bad. I got a goop. See ya. I'm out of here. Don't wanna deal with that at all. It's crazy how many shots he still got on me there though. Here. Oh, come on, get you. Surprising you, huh? Getting that payback. But that was still just next to nothing. Nobody's like really getting on this point right now, so it's a little ridiculous. You know, we got 28 seconds. I don't know what our chances are. We weren't able to, well, no, we were able to succeed last time. We got that cool last second turnaround last time. I don't know if that's gonna happen. You know, I feel like we've got a lot of last second turnarounds on this point. I guess because the distance isn't too large from the spawn point to the point itself. Ooh, I got a two goops there. It does a little bit of damage, but not a ton. Let's, ooh. All right, buddy. No, it was one step ahead of me and now I'm dead. I was the only person on the point. All right, you know what? We're gonna mix some things up. We're gonna do Team Vanquish and we'll see if the game's nicer to us there. I think it will be better for the Disco Chomper. All right, let's try out the Disco Chomper on some Team Vanquish. We got a decently sized team here, which is pretty darn cool. So yeah, pretty good. I don't know why I'm the only person on my team with, like, I don't know, it's like, it's weird. I feel like I've been seeing less people with promotions around recently. Maybe it's the time of day I'm playing or something. Also, it's so cool that his head is shining off the sun. Isn't that, it's like it knows where the sun is. It's just, it's so cool, you know? Oh my gosh, I love that. That's a cool little detail. Now let's go ahead and beat up some zombies. Get this disco fever for once. Where's he going? He's going down there. I think I'm gonna go up here. Put some spike weeds down. Oh geez, that is a lot of zombies. I'm used to it being a chomp cannon, so I spat that out, assuming there was gonna be a bit of a charge up. No, it's not. All right, this might be a little bit of risky business right here. Come on, got it. All right, let's run down here. Come on, kerplop. And then, hey, you stop that. Thank you, I don't know how I ate you there. I would be totally frustrated if I were you, but I'm also frustrated because I got taken down. So, it's even. Luckily, we got a current corn reviving us, which I appreciate. Hello. Yay. Where are these guys? It looks like now they're all over there. Well, there is one over here. Wait, is he AFK? Hi. Hey, how are you doing? We're gonna go this way. Oh, no, he knows I'm here. He knows of me. Oh, but he might not. Oh, I missed, though. It's so hard to land. Oh, you are going down. You took me down a moment ago? No, this wasn't the one I was talking about. Ow, cactus. Guard me, cactus. I'm scared. Okay, going down here. No. I was supposed to be safe here. It was supposed to be a safe place. Ooh, I'm gonna dig. Come on, dig. Oh, this is gonna be scary. We gotta do it. Eat you. Thank you. And now I'm dead. I am so dead. Maybe not. Thank you, heal. Oh, here we go. Oh, want some fever. Some disco fever. I think my forehead's a little hot right now. I really do have a fever. Ooh, got it. Mm. And he immediately eats it. I'm dead. But that was a really cool 20 seconds. We got it. I guess the idea of getting to Team Vanquish was a good idea. That was awesome. I just love the music too. It's like da 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 da. Yeah, da 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 da. Where's this dude at? Yeah, take him down, Sunflower. Take him down. Right, let's get her across to this way. What do we got? I hear people shooting left and right, so hopefully we can find a soldier down here. Take him down, man. Take him down. Ready? Boom. Yes. Okay. That was sort of okay. Yeah, I'm gonna dig. I'm gonna go ahead and get him. I think that since I was revived, my disco fever actually didn't go away. I think that was the thing. Maybe that's the case. Here, let me hide right here. I'm gonna goop you. Oh man. Wait, I can get you still. I believe. Yay. Oh no, ow. Ow, pain. Help me out here. Help out a chomper maybe. Oh boy. Will I be revived here? We'll put it to the test. If I get revived here, we'll see if my fever comes back. I'm not the kind like where I gotta go to the doctor. Revive me, please. No, I don't think it's gonna happen. There's too many zombies, man. Get rid of the zombies. All over the place all the time. Ooh, can I get you? Ooh, I did goop you there. But that Citron does not care. It's like, I wanna be on the zombie team. Mm-mm-mm. Oh, no! No, horrible timing! Please, I wanna hide behind your buddy. I wanna hide behind him. Oh, jeez, why are there so many zombies where I spawned? I just wanna be able to destroy all of them. Is that such a difficult request? Almost at level 7 though, that's pretty good. I definitely think we're gonna be jamming out with Team Vanquish for the rest of the day. See if we can't get any more fevers going on. Ooh, yeah. All right, I'm getting destroyed. Hide behind the palm tree. Thank you, palm tree. I knew you were, never mind. Thought he was always there to support and love me, but I was wrong, that palm tree, it hates me. Oh, I'm being revived. Let's put it to the test. All right, yeah, we do have our disco fever. All right, then that's really good to know. And then Team Vanquish is like the perfect game on, because nobody revives each other. Well, at least not too many people revive each other in Turf Takeover. But here in Team Vanquish, it's all about reviving you, buddies. So that's good. That's good. There are so many zombies over here. Holy cow. It's almost like they're a team or something. Who would have thought? Let's get over here. I'm going to dig. Got some corns following me, which is good. Okay, why are there so many? Like, I know I said there was a lot, but this is a lot. Look at how many there are. Ow. Don't do it. Don't, you better reload. How did that miss? Wait, what? I saw him do like the animation for spitting out the goop, but then no goop came out and it still gave me the option to goop. Oh no, come on plants. Well. We got one disco fever though. Now if we can get it maybe even bigger and better next time, that'd be great. But I mean, one is most definitely better than none. And we won by 1 point, what do you know? That's just a silly coincidence. All right, here we go on the Colosseum. Now the Colosseum's gonna be like a 50-50. I'm not really sure how good it's gonna be for what we're trying to do here, but I did get a good goop right off the bat. Oh, Colonel Corn, help me out here, buddy. Ready, ready, I'm going in. And got myself, oh no, in a bit of trouble. Could say I got myself a pirate captain, but I got myself in a little bit more than that, but look at him. Still around, still surviving. We got a good team going on right now. Yeah, let's try to sneak on down here. Because I see myself a soldier. Oh, and another chomper. All right, then. Oh, I'm gonna be scouring from the rooftops. It is the Bat Chomper. Ooh, I got him. There you go, but now I'm down. Can somebody revive me? Probably not in this situation, so that's unfortunate. But hey, as long as we can keep helping our team win. Let's see, yeah, nothing but zombies. Nothing, oh, wait, wait, oh man. They're trying, they're stinking trying. You got this, Colonel Corn, come back, come back. Come back, no! Oh boy, it's gonna be close. Come on, you can do it. Come on, yeah, you guys are the best. Okay, I got your back now. I'm gonna go over here, I'm gonna dig deep. And we're gonna get out of here. oh gosh, this is not good situations, but come on, I can get you. Come on, return in that favor. Go ahead and get that. I'm gonna go over here. I can't respond to you when I'm chewing. Oh, I know, you gotta respond people, dude. Hi, I see you, but we're being shot at, watch out. And. Dang it, oh boy, watch out, watch out, watch out. Oh, come on, it's me and you, Rockby. We gotta get out of here. Come on, we're gonna be sneak mission right now. Oh, we're gonna get him. Oh, we're gonna get him. He's gonna jump, right? Jump, dude, do it. Oh, I messed up. I thought he was gonna, where, what? Ah, oh, that was a good move. Didn't even see you up there. I'm gonna hide if I can, but I can't. I'm not doing a great job with hiding. Oh boy, no. Oh, I'm gonna hide right here then. Then I'm just gonna run away. I'm so close to the disco fever though. Don't kill me off with anything stupid. Oh, he's gonna probably try to follow me here. I don't know where he went. Oh, my opportunity. It's here. Yes, Vanquisher of Super Brains. Give me that disco fever before I die. Before I die, yes. Woo, okay, come on. Now let's go ahead and take down some zombies with this boogie in tune. Look at us go, it's beautiful. Ready, boom, whoa. Get him. All right, running. Come on, get him. All right then, go. And then dig. Oh my gosh, this is awesome. Get you. Eat it! Thank you. Ooh, go. It's like an eating contest. How much can you just swallow of all these zombies? Oh boy. Come on. Ah, I couldn't get him. That was great though. That was like what, 6 vanquish streak? Insane. That's what I want out of a, you know, a legendary thing, you know? It's really cool. We are in the lead by 3, but we need to keep fighting if we want to keep that. The teamwork here is insane though. I'm trying to help out my teammates, they're trying to help out me. And it's a beautiful, beautiful sight. Ooh. Was that just Colonel Corn shooting? That wasn't the soldier, right? Ooh, did I get him? Not looking like it. I'll come around this way, see if we can't snag ourselves in. Oh, no. Count Chompula got him. Proud of you, man, proud of you. Don't you dare teleport. Come on. No. Come on, get him. Yeah, all right then. Respond the sunflower. Quickly. Aw, darn. They can get the sunflower back up though. They can get me up pretty easily. Cause I got myself 9 vanquishes so far. That's tying for top vanquish, which is pretty darn cool. All right, I'm back up. But I feel like we keep dying cause we're trying so much to, you know, revive each other. So we gotta sort of break that cycle a little bit. I'm gonna go ahead and eat you. And then keep running. No, don't shoot me. Don't do it. Ah, that was a little too bad there. But I'm having fun now. Now that like, I feel like this, maybe this clash just isn't made for turf takeover, at least for the Zumburbia map. Because I'm having so much fun now that we're in Team Vanquish. Like, I was getting a little frustrated before, I'm sure you could tell, just because I feel like the game just kept slapping me in the face with some stuff. But here, it's much more in tune with what this class can do. And I feel like you'll see that a lot with certain classes, you know? Let's get on over here. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, I got that. Finish him off. I got that goop assist, that's pretty good. And we're making some decent levels as well. I think we got this one in the bag. We have a 5 Vanquish lead. I can plop down here. He's gonna rocket jump, but you won't be. So I can get you, and then just inch away. Come on now. People are trying to shoot at me. They're doing an okay job, but not a perfect job, or I'd be taken down by now. No, how'd I miss that though? How? Okay, this was all a mistake. Hey, look at that, we won. Never mind, I don't regret anything. Hi. Awesome, another game won. Alright, so we're definitely getting level 8 this time around. Maybe even level 9 if we do good enough. We'll have to see how it works out. Hey, Vanquish with these zombies. Time to get crazy! Will do, Dave. Will do. So let's get around this corner and see what we can do. Well, I want to hear you guys' predictions. What do you predict will be the next legendary iron pack? Like a full level. Like, what's the next legendary I will unlock? So I might, like, unlock, like, one piece of the Iron Citron next, but then two pieces of the Computer Scientist. Like, what is the next full, like, legendary class you guys think I might be able to get? Maybe I'll come back to this video and see who got it right. That'd be pretty cool. And, oh boy, oh boy. Come on, goop him. Oh, I almost scooped him there. Wasn't enough, though. I'll just get across to here. I'm just gonna hide if I can. So I can almost dig in just a second. I can. And then after this, not this level, but the level after that, we'll be able to get another upgrade. So that'll be nice. I don't know what the upgrade will be. Hopefully a health upgrade. I feel like this guy could really use a health upgrade, but there's a level 8. Getting a good start with the two Vanquishes, so if we could get some of the Disco Fever, I think that we could definitely make a pretty darn big mark on things here. What does that say, DJ Fresh? I'm not sure. All right, let's get across its side right now, 9-9. Could be anybody's game. Still the beginning. Imagine if we had the Vanquish, the Zomboss. This is not Zombopolis though, so don't worry. All right, though, let's get across to here. And, oh, I see Yoon. What is he doing? He was just not looking where he was going. Oh, he got stuck in my spikeweed. I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna hide right here. And then we should be good to go. Let's boom. Oh, I tried to goop him. I'll at least get this guy. Oh, the corn's coming down, or the butter's coming down. The corn is right there. Oh, hello. Whoa, yes, free Vanquish. Free Vanquish. Now I'm dead. Oh, maybe not. Ah, who was there? Oh, it was a, what is his name? Why am I forgetting it? Not a sanitation expert. It's the guy who exterminates plants. The weed killer, that's not what he's called. I can't remember right now, I'm brain farting. Zebra brain farts. They're just as common as human brain farts, which are, you know, I'd say averagely common because it depends on the person. What's it matter, either way? We're playing Garden Warfare, we don't need to worry about brain farts all the time. Oh, get him. Yeah, that was good. Unfortunately, excuse me, I just can't see when you do that. Ooh. Winning tastes like soap, it's the best ever. How can you like the taste of soap, Dave? It's not really all that great. I gotta say, even if it smells good. That's sort of the rule. Just because it smells good does not mean it tastes good. And usually, yeah, I mean, if something smells bad, it typically doesn't taste good either. Like, if something smells bad, it usually definitely tastes bad, but if something smells good, it doesn't technically always taste good. It's weird. It's a weird little thing to think about. Oh, come on. Get you, I gotta swallow you or it won't count. There you go, there's time. 5 Vanquish streak. Ooh, aw, there's nobody around here. Yeah, I think that's gonna be out of luck for me. If I could've gotten around that corner though, that would've been so good. I think I might've seen a Citron, but, ooh, Citron, please, Citron. Anybody? Nobody? I don't know, I don't think it's gonna happen, but it might be worth waiting. No, it's not happening. Oh, well. Oh gosh, look at him stomp around. He is actually a little busted. I think he needs to go back in for repairs. Oh, watch out, Chomper! Poor Chomper getting knocked around. Can't even revive him even though he's in the area. It's just so weird. Ooh. Let's try to get around here. And yeah, let's wait here. I know he's around. I wanna get my revenge. I think this is the old guy who took me out a moment ago. There's two of them. Get you. Oh, he's bailing. He bailed on his buddy there. Oh my gosh, for shame sign. No, he's back. Don't worry, guys, don't worry. He didn't leave for long. Oh gosh, revive me, please. Yes, thank you. My Vanquish won't be in vain. Yep, go ahead. Bring me back up. I appreciate that, dude. Let's see, where's that imp at? There's an imp over here. There's a bunch of zombies everywhere. It just feels like they have a bigger team, but they don't, they have the same size team. Oh yeah, you go ahead and take care of that soldier. This guy's not paying too much attention, so I grabbed them right at the last second. We really are getting close to level 9. I would like to get it this round, but I don't think we are, because there's only 5 more Vanquishes until we get ourselves the 3rd win in a row for us, which is pretty darn crazy. Whoa, okay, hold on, I can get you. Come on, gotcha. All right, that wasn't a swallow though, so unfortunately it doesn't count for some things, but hey, It's a little bit more experience for me. Oh, gonna get you. It's okay. I wanna hide over here a little bit. Oh no, they're all coming. They all know we're here. The jig's up. Wow. I just feel like I don't know where all the other plant team members are, you know? Come on, can we get like one or two vanquishes? Because we are like tied for top vanquisher. And for whatever reason, whenever I'm tied for top vanquisher, the other guy always gets it, you know? It's never fair, never ever fair. Ooh, there's nobody to actually dig under and get here. Let me try to go around like this and get somebody, anybody really? No, not at all. Oh, come on, get you. Come on. I was so close. I don't know if I got it. I probably didn't. We'll hold our breath and see. But I'm gonna guess that I didn't get it. We won the game though, which is pretty good. I just don't think we got top vanquisher. But I can dream, right? Yep, I can only dream. All right, level 9, and here we come. We're definitely getting it this time around, as long as we don't do super duper horrible. Hi guys. All right, then let's go ahead and go on through here. I never noticed that exit sign. It's not really an exit though. There's no real exit. Once you go to the park, you're trapped forever. That's a weird way to think about it. I mean, like the original, you know, the park and the turf takeover, it has an exit, you know? But here it doesn't. You're just stuck in Seeds of Time forever. Just like how you can never truly escape time, you can never truly escape the theme park about time. Okay, who was that? Get out of here. I have no way to get him. So I'm just gonna try to run away. Come on, dig. I don't even care if I get really? I was like basically underground there. But yeah, there's no way I can get those guys. So this is gonna be a tough situation. I should have let you revive me. I didn't know you were there though. I'm so sorry. Hello, Rockby. What are you waiting for, dude? Let's go in there and get some stuff done. Oh no. Okay. We got zombies everywhere. Let's get the chemist. Why can I not get you? There. All right, I'm gonna run. See it, gotta go, gotta jet. Nope, you came with me. Guess this is a, you know, a group trip, a field trip. Come on, class, let's go. Let's respawn. And then we're not winning this one. This one's not working out so well. I've always felt this is more of a zombie favored map. Like, I don't know, it's just something about it. Always usually works out better for the zombies than it does the plants. Maybe it's just how it spawns the zombies in. Maybe it's just, you know, the different tools that the zombies have really help them here. It's sort of like an arena type area, you know? And I think that just really helps out because there's not a true melee zombie. Because of course, Super Brains has melee, but he also has range. You know, like the Chomper doesn't have that. Like, I feel like there are certain disadvantages that make this kind of map very particularly good for a zombie class, you know? But I don't know, maybe I'm wrong. Let's go around here and see what we can figure out. Hello. Excuse me, Rockby. I don't know what you're trying to do. Are you waiting for people? Oh man, they were waiting for us. Well, I mean, no matter what, they're gonna be waiting for us. I feel like we should just hide and not, like, stay out of the center, you know? Wait for them to come to us. That's just such a difficult strategy because you can't really work with your teammates very well that way, you know? Ready? Boop! Got you like that. I'm eating you. I am eating you for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Thank you. Oh, come on. Ah, oh, I couldn't do it. That's okay. I mean, if we don't do perfect, it's okay. We just don't do perfect. So this is the end of the day. We're one little bit away from level 9, which is the most important thing. Also, I've never noticed that before. That is so cool. It's like a little log flume, but it's in lava. Lava flume? That is so cool. I've never really looked at that too much before. That looks like such a fun ride. And also the Chomposaurus. I don't know. I just think about a Chomposaurus and it sounds so cool. I wish I would actually have a map with a Chomposaurus alive in it. And I know in the Turf Takeover there's like a statue of it, but it's not alive. It's not real, you know? But I mean, there's plenty of evidence that suggests the Chomposaurus actually existed. Because not even, you know, it being featured in the Seeds of Time map, which nothing has been proven false from the Seeds of Time map. But, what's it called? Oh, we got the speed upgrade. That's not too bad. Hey, you get out of here. Oh, can we get you? No, we can't. But, I forget my train of thought. What was I gonna say? Well, you can actually find it someplace in the backyard. If you go to the, like, you know, the cave that goes into the Davebot 3000.1, where you can go infinity time, that little cave that you have to walk across before you get into there, if you look to your right, you can actually see yet another Chomposaurus skeleton. So obviously, I can understand if maybe it's all rigged here and at an amusement park, but that's real evidence right there, you know? Maybe we should ask the archaeologist. I mean, I'm sure he would deny it just because he wants to slander plants. But there you go. I'm hiding through here right now. I'm gonna go ahead, get this here, and I'm just gonna wait for him. I'm just gonna wait for him. What are you shooting at, dude? Oh, that's a chomper. I feel like we just need to wait for them. We just need to wait for them. Like, hey zombies, bye zombies. Hey zombies, bye zombies. One more time. Ready? Goopin' yet. There's just no way I can actually get him. Even with the chomp cannon, it would be really difficult. Maybe I could sneak around this way, but no matter which way I go around, it's gonna be tough. So I think our fate is sealed. Unfortunately, we tried our best, but it won't be enough to get us to victory. We got 3 victories in a row, so I won't be complaining. It's just like, darn, you know? They had a really good strategy that's just basically impossible for me to counter as a chomper. Maybe I shouldn't be playing chomper, might be the good response, but we're on a class showcase video, so we're not gonna be stopping to play chomper, not play chomper today. It's the whole point of this video. It's to enjoy some chomper classing. Ooh, come on over here. Come on over here. Like, you're not paying attention to me. You're gonna regret it. I guess he was paying attention. All right, when is this game gonna end? There you go, it ended, good. There you go, there's a level 10. I've never chomped a champion before. It's fun to say too, chomp a champion, champ the champion. All right then, so there's a level 10 as the Disco Chomper, our first ever legendary class. So darn awesome. I hope you guys had as much fun as I did. We'll go ahead and get him, what's it called now? I vanquished him, apparently. But we're gonna go ahead and get him promoted now. I had a lot of fun, but like I said before, feel free to let me know your guess on what is the next legendary class we'll end up unlocking, because who knows, you know, it's completely random. So I don't wanna go over here. We just need one more chomper left. And I'm pretty sure you guys know what it is, but for right now, let's go ahead and promote our Disco Chomper to Specialist Wall. Thank you guys so much for watching today's episode of Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. If you enjoyed it, make sure to give this video a like, share it with your friends and family, and of course, comment in the comment section below. If you watched this one video, make sure you comment Disco Zebra so I know you've watched the end of the video and that you're a Zebratastic viewer. But either way, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.